Welcome back to another vlog. It is blessing here. If you are seeing my face for the first time, you're welcome. For my old subscribers, how are you guys doing? Hope you're well. Today, guys, I am here to talk of something important. Something that affects we mothers. We are not careful about it. And our children, they are not friendly so much to tell us. So stay tuned and stick and hear what I have to say. Yeah, guys, today I'm talking about the pre-adolescents and adolescents. We have that of the 8 to 9 years. We have that of 11 to 13 years, and they've got into adolescent age. So now, also, how are you doing today? It's very, very cold. So I am having also here to warm me a bit. You may be wondering, what is this in my hand? As I carry you on this video, you understand, and I will explain why I'm having this. For we mothers, I would say work here in Europe, stress here in Europe, does not give us much time to relate with our female children, especially the pre-adolescents that we have, and the adolescents. Why am I saying this? When they go to school, they come back, they do their homework, we're at work. Maybe when I'm working, our husband is at home, why will come, their husbands will go too. And then they find it so difficult to discuss such matters with their mother. The world is not as before, during our own time. What I'm talking and what I want to emphasize today is menstrual cycle, period, our kids seeing their period. During our own time, some of us saw period at the age of 17 years, some saw 15 years, some people saw 18 years, some of them is 14. I don't think when I was in school, I never see anybody 14. Well, all of us were just crying, looking at our seniors in the school, doing this changing and all that things. Nobody taught me, and I was taught in this hostel by my matron. That is when you're in a body school, there's disadvantage there. The matron will teach you, or your senior will teach you when it comes. But here in Europe, there's something new and something strange. Here, I get to understand that at the age of 8, they've started seeing the menstrual cycle. At the age of 9, they've started seeing the menstrual cycle. In Africa, they'll see it as something very bad or omen. Are we? It may seem because I sell my own very late. Why is my daughter seeing her own now? I remember when my daughter was in school, they were about 6 out of 20 in class. They keep crying, Mama the Glory. The others are seeing menstrual cycle, they're not seeing. I say, look, it better not come for you people. Don't ask for it now. When your time reaches, it will come. In their class, they started seeing at the age of 8 years, some 9 years, some 10 years. My daughter was up to 11, she was still crying, and her friend Viola, they were still crying, lamenting. I told them, my daughter, this is a very long journey. When it starts, it will end when you get to 50 years or 52 years. So what am I saying is that they are not being prepared. Here, we have to prepare our daughters. When they get to the age of 8 years, you know that your daughter is 8 years. Or maybe remaining 2 months to be 8 years. Get one of this. Here in Italy, sometimes this thing comes with part. I'm not advertising for any part company here. You can see. This one came with Novel. They just put this thing for you with the part. What is the meaning of this? From the age of 8, you begin to put this thing in your daughter's school bag. It's this part carrier, you just open it. You can see there is a pad inside. You put a pad inside. This can contain 2 pads inside, then you close it. Put it in her school bag. Then call her in your room or in the bedroom. Teach her with new pants that is not being used how to use this and how to gob it in her pants so that she will not be embarrassed. This is what I'm talking about, is the embarrassment of our daughter and the bully they receive. because the class, they have male and they have the female. When the doctors here, like here, they bring doctors for them, Ghanaian doctors that come to explain to them and explain for the men when the time reaches for them to be adolescents. They come teach them how to use condom. They teach them what to do to prevent taking infection. But for the girls, when your daughter goes to school and she be stained and she doesn't know, she may run to the bedroom and go and clean up, come back, see the same blood, clean up, come back. She'll be afraid, and you are working. And there's no extra dress when they're going to school to change. No extra pants for them to change. You will see that she's being embarrassed. She'll feel ashamed. Like here in Italy, they don't wear uniform. They go with their jeans and their top. And some schools, they have uniform, like London, other places, they have uniform. They may have used their sweater if their teacher sees very, late or sees very early, and then use her sweater to tie her waist. But at that moment, the male student in the class, they've seen it, they will begin to laugh at them. This caricature they will make at them, they will bully them because of the, hey, look at you, you're still with blood, this and that. They may begin to accuse them, you see your daughter will now be ashamed, even tomorrow morning to go to school. You are waking her up to go to school. She's afraid, she will tell you she don't want to go to school, and then you'll be shouting, are you sick? No. I do have stomach problem. My friend, get out, stand up, you go to school today. And she will not open up to tell you the embarrassment she was facing in the class. Because the moment she's coming in, we must have the scapegoat. There's no class that you will see them. You will see them embarrass her. They will still begin to talk about that same episode. And she may come back home, she may not tell you because you may shout on her. What did you do? Did you go out with any man? And this and that. No, you'll be calm. If she's the one that comes back and tell your mom, look at what happened to me today. Like my daughter, when it was the day she was celebrating her birthday. People were there, she like called me. She went to the bedroom, she called me, mom, I want to see you. And I went to say, look at, I said, is that why you're crying? Don't have to cry. It is natural. It's what you are asking for. But she was saying that she never understood what it is. She never know that is a process she's going to pass. I said, that is what people are crying, you and your friend. That others have seen. Then she was in secondary school. What I did was to bring out my pants, get a pint that is not being used, flap it, teach her how to put it, and teach her how to wear it. Then, get her this. That was my, I was having my own, and I gave her my own. Put about 3 or 4 parts in case, because there is new, if you didn't wait to get back home, you can change. Every day, this thing should be in their bag from the age of 8 years. Because I remember when I went home, my younger sister called me, sister, that she wanted to talk to me. I thought it was something about family or something she's passing through. Only for her to call me and her daughter, my daughter, she got her daughter with 3 months. And she's telling me, do you know that my daughter has started seeing messages? And is it the right thing? I know when I saw my, I said, yes. In overseas, where we are, they will now get to understand that at the age of 8 years, they are ready. Some of the kids are ready. Some are not ready. They're not yet ripe for them to see. She said, it's too early. I said, it is not early. 8 years that my daughter in her class, I think it's 15 out of 20. Some are 8 years, some are 9 years old. It's not everybody that we see at the age of 12, 13. So do not take it. I was one that came and she said, no, she's okay. I said, yeah, it is normal. Maybe here they don't teach them. Here, doctor will not tell you that it is normal to see that at the age of 8 years, 9 years. So that is what I want to talk, because they feel embarrassed, and they feel embarrassed coming to talk to you as a mother, because some mothers don't interact with their adult female child. For like me, I have just one daughter. I make sure she's my friend, and I tell her not to hide anything to me. Tell me your problem so that we can sit down and sort it. I even make more friends with my male children. I sit them down, I talk with them, I teach them certain things. I'm not ashamed to talk with them. My son comes to me, instead of going to the father, because he feels embarrassed going to talk with his father in a certain case. But he prefers coming to me, and I will give him the solution, I will tell him the exact thing he needs to do. So let us be watchful, and let us take notes. If you are watching me, you have a girl that is still coming up, know that at the age of 8 years, begin to prepare. You may be fortunate to start to prepare this thing for two. I started preparing this at the age of 8 years in my daughter's school bag till secondary school. Before she started seeing it. So let us avoid the embarrassment that our daughters will get and the bully they get in the school. Things mothers supposed to do to avoid this embarrassment is what I'm sitting here to share with you guys. Maybe in the country where you're living, they just don't have this thing. This COVID, they still have something like this. What you use in putting your mask, because you can put 4 masks, your mask may go wrong when you go out. That same thing, if you are having that in your supermarket in the country, wherever you're watching me, buy it for them, stock in this part inside. It will take 2-3 parts. Begin to prepare them. Even if your daughter at the age of 9, 10, 11, 12, she's still seeing, stock an extra part for her. The one she will put to go to school may not be enough. The early time, she may not be bleeding much. Certain times, she may be bleeding. Something she will eat may trigger it. For example, chocolate. She take chocolate, Lipton. That can trigger it that day. She'll go to school. You see her wet. And they don't know how to sit down very well. So let us do our duty as mother and be friendly to our children and be watchful. We try to wash them. When you want to go and wash, do the washing, the laundry, you try to wash their pants, wash their teeth. There you begin to see the signs. If you start changing to brownish, not giving you that sticky, milky color, you know, you start to prepare. So guys, I don't want to wrap much. This is what I have today for us to avoid this. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell whenever I upload my new video. You'll be the next to receive. See you in my next vlog. It is me, Blessing, signing off from my channel. Ciao. See you next time. Bye.